abe glory olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan bi mi lere pe bawo lo se je emi mimo la siri e wa bi mo fi sako igbala olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o
Olorun alagbara
God the mighty
Arugbo ojo
the everlasting one
Olorun irapada
God of transformation
Akobi ninu awon oku
the first one among the gods
Olorun awon Olorun
God of gods
Aruwo lori alufa
you are the head of the priest
ko si enikan
there is no one
ani ko si elomiran
I say no one eh
ni oruko re
in your name
ni mo gbadura
that I pray
fun iranse to ngbo mi
for this servant listen to me
gbo iwo iranse
listen you this servant
o ba gbagbo
if you believe
ni oruko re
in your name
to ni ola
that's honor
ni oruko re
in his name
to ni ogo
that's glory
ni oruko re
in his name
to ni ase
that's authority
ni oruko re
in his name
to ni owo
that's honor
ni oruko re
in his name
They
are normally used to keep
authority.
But I tell you that
name you go.
Wherever the word has kept your glory,
I say,
what have been killing your body system? Just believe in Jesus' name. Holy Spirit is going to make it right. Holy Spirit was right. Holy Spirit make it 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 right.
And
the one that can kill.
The
one that can away. The one that can make the dead
come alive,
the powerful one, the one that resurrected Lazarus. I say you are the one.
Oh, I'm a very nine.
That lady.
Never tell my cool.
When a child died,
yeah, when young boy suffer.
That those everyone was mad with
her.
It was just that one. That's crying no more.
I say, I lie. You won't be long.
That they are carrying the person that's alive.
What that do?
I know you pray in your name.
Don't bring your food.
That normally you swear realize the cause. Everything that has died in your life, in Jesus' name, become live again. In Jesus' name, I say you should become live again. Where are you right away? That you are hearing me? Is it where you are trading or at your place of work. I don't want to know. The one that knows where you are. He, the one that created you. The one that said, he is the Lord of flesh. He is the one that I talk to him. I'm saying in his name, I say, if you're on your sick bed, if you believe in his name, I say, Jesus name you are healed. Jesus heal you. Jesus heal you. Jesus heal you. Receive your healing. 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 Today is not tomorrow. Jesus heal you. You are delivered. Your problem is overcome. Grant our prayer. In Jesus name, our Lord.
Oruko mi ni Apostle Doctor SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebioba lati ijo Cedar Crescent Church Land of Reality Sebioba bus stop Gbaremu Idiobi Airport area ni ilu Ibadan.
Betty Mansion ye Olorun Sebioba o.
Easter Sunday, Fat April, Majuma Monday, Olorun Baba Sebioba o fe lalafun ape Mowe Orilegbeyin Baga Ofa Seven Up Ikeja Pagodo Sagamu ati agbegbe re koja o lafun ape fire for fire vigil emi Olorun ninu aye Apostle SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebioba o fe ji ohun gbogbo to doku dide lo fi pe akori pade adu oni wakati meji lai to ma be lago mefa irole Sunday 4 ti mefa idaji ojo Monday agbara ajinde ibewo agbara pelu owo agbara ni ibewo agbara pelu majemo agbara ni Jesus fe fi sise ma wora re ran mada kemele iwo na wa ko fire labe fami ori agbara to sise lori ranse Apostle SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebioba pelu opo awon iranse Olorun alaye atawon lori emi Seed of Christ Garden Church Sebioba Horizon Complex Lagos by the expressway AP bus stop lafu apeta orile igbeyin Mowe Ogun State lati ma pade agbara ajinde o fe so gbogbo to do ku daye
iwo iranse gba mi.
You that servant listen to me.
Bi Oluwa ti nbe
as ever liver
ti emi re wa
and his spirit also live
ne waju Oluwa
in front of the Lord
any ti emi duro
that I'm standing
mo so tele saye
I authorize into your life
ofa agbara re
da lo in your coin system
jade patapata
go out finally
mo ni enikan
I have someone
bi mo gbojule
that I depend on
mo ni enikan
I have someone
bi mo faith
that I rest on
mo ni enikan
I have someone
olugala ni
he is my savior
mo ni enikan
I have someone
o ni agbara pupo
he's so powerful
and you let you could
I said he can arise the
best in
and also he can do everything in everything in his name. If you believe in Jesus,
Jesus
Nazareth, in Nazareth, everything that I've become to
everybody
arise now. Promise to come to reality. I'm going to reign as a king in Jesus' name, our Lord.
Atimba oro Jesu Oluwa bo.
We've been coming with the word of Jesus.
Nipa oro ori agbelebu.
And about the word on the cross.
Awon isele to sele.
The happenings that happen.
Amenu ba die.
We discuss about a little.
Ah, to menu ba die ninu re.
Because we are going to continue also.
Elo la fe ka.
How many are we going to count?
Ninu oro to kole yi.
With these many words we have.
Oro Jesu po.
Word of Jesus are so numerous.
Se ti iya to je la be so
pa. Is it about is something we want to talk about?
Idojuko elawi.
Is it is challenges we want to discuss about all about the signs and wonders I was reading. And I know that this night someone is listening to me.
Jesus,
Jesus I'm talking about the powerful one. He's going to visit you this night again. He's going to make miracle in your life again. I said he's going to change your story finally.
You
are going to reign as a king. What happened in the Holy Bible after Jesus' death? Don't forget.
What is it?
He has made a promise. That he's going to die. But in the next 3 days, he arise again. Let's look at Holy Bible. Let's look at what's happening. In the book of Matthew, chapter 28.
We
start from verse 1. Read out.
Ni
opin ojo isinmi.
The end of the Sabbath.
Yes.
Maria Magdalene ati Maria Keji.
Yes.
Won wa lati wo iboji na.
Se mo ko ti ku.
Do you know that he has died?
What did he say?
And he has been buried.
Ni Israeli.
At Israel.
A woman fair and color ma fi tura di sibi ti o
bua. They normally love to take perfume to where death is.
The flowers, see,
they are going to put flowers there.
I won't confuse, eh?
They are just showing love. The person that has rest in the Lord.
So Maria.
So for this reason, Mary.
And Maria Magdalene.
And also Mary Magdalene.
And Jesus lay a me okoko meje jade.
The person in which Jesus has sent out seven evil spirits. The person that was supposed to know the Lord. They come together. And they went to Jesus' grave.
Yes.
Siwo. Ishele lashe.
Hey, igba ton de boji.
When they got to this grave,
Bible wi pe,
Bible says,
isele nla se.
There was a great earthquake.
Eka.
Nitori angeli Oluwa ti Orun so kale wa.
Seri, won le ti ma ri angeli tele.
Those they might have been seen angel before.
Won le ma gba tele.
They might have been hearing it before.
Amo eleyi.
But this one.
Won ri ni oju koju.
They saw it with their two naked eyes.
Angeli Olorun.
The angel of God.
O ti Orun so kale wa.
Descended from heaven.
Yes.
You know that when we read it yesterday, they said the grave was hit with a stone. They went to get authority from Pilate, the priest. They went to get authority from Pilate in order to monitor it with
that.
And they went to take big stones.
They
roll it at the entrance of the grave. After that, and also they monitor the grave with guards in order to monitor the guards to monitor cops. Their thought was that the disciples might come to take Jesus Christ, but God proposed it and God disposed it.
After
the angel is going to look at it, he descended from heaven. Mary Magdalene and the other Mary saw only one. After they saw this, read.
He rolled
away the stone.
Oh, what joko lelo kuta na?
On the stone.
Let
me authorize this joko. Listen to me, servant. Listen to me very well.
Oh, kuta la.
That big stone.
Atigi ajoji.
And also the string tree.
That
was used to block the way of the glory.
Wangeli.
I send out the angel. Oh,
yeah, you that Lord
of God. Jesus name.
Yes.
Oju
re dabi monomono.
His countenance was like lightning. The Bible says.
Oju re dabi monomono.
His was countenance of lightning.
Do
you know when the rain is about to fall? When the night. And there was lightning.
Oh, to be come say you.
Dare not to winkle your eyes. That's the same thing the angel
said.
When Mary saw him. Read what happened.
Asore fufu bi egbowo. Nitori eru angeli yen o deru ba won.
Then
his eyes
was like lightning.
I saw them fufu yato.
The raiment was as snow. It was like a snow.
Then, but
when they were looking at this, they fear. They fear him. They tremble.
Yes, go to the
Even the guards monitoring Jesus. The guards monitoring the
court.
They even come Brussels.
Yes.
Listen.
Maria Magdalene.
When Mary Magdalene
and Maria Jesus
and Mary, the mother of Jesus, if they lie, with the guards also, are they going to tell them also? Those are what choosing in order to monitor Jesus
Christ,
so that no one will call in. That means they are not possessing any power. In order to stop the angel, they can't disturb the angel. That means the glory in front front of you.
That
means Satan can never stop it. Because angel is going to disarm
you.
They are going to defend you. The
guard.
The fear. They don't leave their position. But they are like cops. They don't die. They can't carry their hands. They can't even lift their legs. They can't run. They were at a stagnant position. Read.
Angel not down.
O
so fa won obirin na pe.
E
ma beru. E ma beru o.
Nitori emi mo pe yin wa Jesus. E ma beru. Fear not. I know
you're looking for
Jesus. I was sent from heaven.
Olugbara ta tori ehan mi wa.
The savior that I was sent because of.
Fear not.
I knew.
Olugbara le wa wa.
That you went to come to save you.
Yes, that was
why I'm here. E ma
beru.
Fear not.
Emi o mu dada ni o.
I'm not with swords.
Mi o wa ba yin
ja. I don't come to harm you.
Mi o pa yin lara.
I don't want to hurt you.
Awon emi na wa ni.
I was sent here also. Fear not.
Yes. Nitori emi mo pe Jesu.
Nitori
mo mo pe Jesu.
Ko
si ni
yin
ti jinde
gege bi o ti wi.
Hey, o ti jinde
e ti rising.
O ti jinde.
He is rising.
Ilerity
share. The promise has come true.
O pada jinde ni.
He rise.
Ima wa agbagba.
That thought of other.
O ti
da has become funny to funny.
O ti jinde.
He has rise already.
Gege bi o ti wi.
As it has said before.
Iye laaro Sunday.
That means Sunday morning.
Enye aaro ayajo oni.
That Sunday of today.
Aaro kutukutu.
That very early in the morning.
Maria Magdalene.
That Mary Magdalene.
Ati Maria ayajo.
And also Mary the mother of Jesus. That they were going to the grave. That when they got there, that's what they meant. Very early in the morning. That means he has risen. He has told them before that in the next 3 days, I'm going to rise. He said, I will destroy the temple and also, I'll build it again. In the next 3 days, the promise has come to reality. He has risen. As he has said before.
Aha!
Come.
Hello,
come check in.
If you want to tell good.
Yeah, the cops was late.
Yes. Yara, hello, so far, my
disciple.
Facebook 12 a.m. You also stand up. Let's pray. Let's pray to next morning. Because he said, let's meet
them
at Galilee.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes, you pade won.
Alafia.
Peace
be unto you.
Oye ko mo itumo re.
You are supposed to know the meaning of peace.
Enu alafia.
Because peace.
That
we are talking from peace.
Eti alafia lo ma
gbo. Peace is going to hear.
Enlo si ese kewa.
Look at first thing.
Aha.
Fear not.
Ela so fun awon
mi bi pe.
Ela so fun
Aha.
Nibe ni won o
now listen to me now.
You are
I never leave
it. Ti
the
spirit
in front of the Lord.
Eni ti emi duro.
I'm standing. Jesus
ma bo.
Jesus is going to feed you.
Ti le o to ma.
Wari Jesus. We are going to see.
Wari.
Wari.
Wari. Iyaru to ni lo.
O ya lo. Ba.
O ma dara
fun. Isabe wa with you.
Jesus.
Jesus name our Lord. Amen.
Port Harcourt for Christ with Apostle SM Mustafa JP Baba Shebi Oba.
He's taking me to higher level. I know what he promised me. He will do it for me. He's taking me to higher level.
Yes.
so Port Harcourt for Christ. My people, your time don't reach to contact power. We're going to change your life for better for this open air crusade. The team now, divine help. Yes, so now your time to receive that help where you need for your business, marriage, finance, plus every other area of your life. This crusade go shelly from Tuesday 6th to Thursday 8th of April by 4 p.m. every day. Venue na State Primary School, Orovo, Romorolu, Woji Road, Obiakpo Local Government, God Servant, Apostle SMO Mustafa JP, Baba Shebi Oba, Naigo the Minister with fire. This will not be shere shere at all. Anointing go break the yoke. You go receive healing, deliverance, plus breakthrough. Oh, yeah, no, Misamo, make una come with your family and friend. Your testimony, eh? Nine sure pass.
Eh, hey!
Oh, yes!
I
pray in Jesus' name. Power of the Lord. Uphold you, mother, father, watching me. In Jesus' name. The death of Jesus is going to work out in your life. It is so. In Jesus' name, our Lord. Jesus was took to Galilee. Remember that today is a day of joy. Because our father has died so that we will not die. He has been sober so that we will not suffer. He has took carry our sin.
We are
not going to shout. Because of resurrection of Jesus. Father, resurrect my life. Pray.
Oh God, Jesus. Mama, Papa, oh no,
Father, that's what they're going to
do. Oh, Harry,
you are
going to die.
Oh, no,
Lord. Oh,
Papa,
that's the Kuni, no, Shane.
Papa,
that's the Kuna, you are
my name. Papa,
that's
the
Kuna,
you are my name.
Papa,
that's
the
Kuna,
you are my name. Oh, yes, Father,
grab. Oh, God, yes. Oh, God, yes.
Hey, people. I am you. Oh, I am you. I am you. I am you.
All I did is that. God of life and power.
Nino ege Jesu agbara nbe ninu ege re agbara nbe ninu ege Jesu agbara nbe ninu ege re ko sagbara so da biti Jesu ko sagbara so da biti baba
Lord,
loruko Jesu oya bayanu re
Jesus name receive your miracle
bayanu re
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 receive your miracle
go adura
that's our prayer
Jesus oluwa wa
in Jesus name our lord
loruko Jesu wari anuba
in Jesus name you obtain mercy
e ma gbagbe pe
don't forget that
ola ni galilee
tomorrow is galilee
you see canceling lola
there will not be canceling tomorrow
ama wa ati wa ni lufu ape
we are at lufu ape
how the wa nbe
and will be there
titi di ola
ti tomorrow
so you see canceling lola
there will not be canceling tomorrow
ta ba ti kuro nbe
and when we are leaving there
and lo Port Harcourt to the yen
we are heading to Port Harcourt
and lo si gbugbu aye
go to the world
ke lo ma kede rere
and go and preach the gospel
ni oluwa wi
that's what the lord says
aye ko ti takoko isemi
it's not that's not the time of relaxing
the
bible says
oni emi o sise
and I walk
nigbati se osan
when is the
noon ori
because the night is coming
nigbati en kan le se
that no one will be able to do it because of this
atun lo
we are going to Port Harcourt
lati se ise oluwa
to do the work of the lord
ko jesu wari anuba
Jesus name you obtain mercy
mo ni wari anuba
I say you obtain mercy
wa de se bi oba
you are going to reign as a king
our program wa pata
all our program
eleyi odi lowo
this one doesn't disturb
me on Tuesday
on Tuesday
ni apata
at apata
ni soka
at soka
ati lo lun loyo
also lun loyo
ni ojo Wednesday
on Wednesday
ipade agbara lati bi oba
power to reign as a king.
Gbogbo nkan wonyi.
All this program doesn't disturb one another. And it's going to be powerful.
Loruko Jesu.
In Jesus name.
Wari anuba.
You are going to obtain mercy.
Wale se bi oba.
And you reign as a king.
Kon number is here.
Put down this number.
Fun ebe adura.
Prayer assistant.
070-4178-0219. Send the message to relay. 080-820-8888. Loruko Jesu wari anuba
Jesus name you obtain mercy
Tolorun ba fi se olokun
God lays on your heart
lati se onkohun
to do anything
bi ga bi ranlowo
as just help
fun ise iranse
this ministry
call number is here
put down this number
3032670285 Mustafa Solomon Moses lo ma gbe jade ni Fourth Bank loruko Jesu oro re adaye
in Jesus name you have testimony
wari anuba
I say you obtain mercy
mo fe ya pere abo
yesu mi mo sanctify that symbol of faith
mo fe ko gbagbo
and I want you to believe
eni to da aye
ati the one that created heaven and earth
pa atagba Israel
the might and power of Israel
je ko sokale pelu agbara
let it descend with power
mo man to lo bi apere abo
I don't want to use that symbol of faith but I send Jesus the miracle of God
loruko Jesu
in Jesus name
iyanu to re ti
miracle you are waiting for
oya ma gba
bayi
receive bayi iyanu re
receive your miracle bayi iyanu
receive bayi iyanu
receive your miracle
oya
receive your
miracle bayi iyanu oya
bayanu
oya bayanu oya bayanu oya bayanu aye ra fo
your life is going to
be amazing
once to
save me
and wake up victorious
adin de ye
this resurrection
is
going to do great work in your life and you are going to
have
joy. He's going to return your glory. He's going to make you happy.
We
take all your state. He's going to full of peace. He's going to full of peace.
Nigeria.
Nigeria is full of peace.
God
is going to strike out power in order to pass through it. I pray.
God
of your state. In Jesus' name.
But I
give him wisdom on edge.
Governor and Jesus. Make it
there. God should empower you. I pray.
Awon ba wa
for our king king to olubadan
awon ba nla nla
and also the crazy
ti awon joye nla nla
and also the chief
le pele oyo
in your state
ati le yoba
and also in your land
loruko Jesu gba olorun alaye
power of the living God is going to look upon you
ati oye
give you wisdom and make you great
every business
ni
oni se ijoba
e
gba ya no
won
ti ona dimo
ona
nla
fo there is where for you
o isi agama
you no more ibale
ya lo loyun wa la boyun
wa
la
no timo
you dey dara
fo
Jesus,
in Jesus' name, our Lord. Amen.
Wa wa